I've enjoyed following your progress when I visited you at the Olympic Training Center in Colorado. A hockey puck inscribed, "The puck stops here." Young and old, Americans of every race and religion, journalists have described and analyzed this outpouring of unity and positive feelings. They also noted that this year's 4th of July celebrations were extraordinarily joyous occasions. There is our team. And each and every one of you, well, we're with you 100%. If by pushing yourself to the limit you set a record or win a medal, you'll hear us. We'll probably look a little silly expressing our pride in your accomplishment. But our affection and pride is something that you can count on. We'll be cheering, win, lose, or draw. These games are the culmination of the work of dedication. Bill himself deserves our special thanks for all that he's done. And of course, I'd like to mention your executive. They've been donating their time and energy to the success of the game. And Donna De Verona and their Olympic spirit team. Sports coaches were known for spurring us on with pretty bunch of phrases and dialogue.
Also, all seem to have a tiny little flag on.
That's it, guys. One more.
Yeah, come on, Jeff. Do the right. Mr. President, do you feel like a winner today, sir?
No, but I feel I am surrounded by winners, and if it rubs off, then I'm a winner.
Have a good day.
See you all.
Thanks, Mr. President.
We went up the stairs, up the stands, came back down the stairs, bought all the crowd.
Oh, I get it.
Thank you.
assembled before you are the finest athletes in the world, the competitors in the games of the 23rd Olympiad. Angeles Olympic Organizing Committee, Mr. Peter V. Uberoth.
They represent the best that this world has to offer. They represent the best hope for the future of mankind. At the Los Angeles Committee had a new idea in the history of Olympics. It began in the great and wonderful. The success of this torch run has exceeded our fondest dreams. Millions and millions and millions of our fellow Americans stood by along the roadside, two messages to give to the world. The first is out along the way to express a friendship and a love.
Multinational Olympic committees are taking part in these games. Los Angeles. As it was originally called, the state. Our gratitude must also go. And also to the. Of the United States of America, President President Ronald Reagan, to proclaim the games of the 23rd Olympiad in Los Angeles open. America.
Celebrating the 23rd Olympiad of the modern era, I declare open the Olympic Games of Los Angeles.